हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सुप्रिया मुगले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट सेंटर फॉर डिस्टेंस एजुकेशन, शिवाजी यूनिवर्सिटी, कोल्हापुर। आई एम हेयर टू डिस्कस अबाउट वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक ऑफ मार्केटिंग मैनेजमेंट, दैट इज लॉजिस्टिक मैनेजमेंट। इट इज वन पार्ट ऑफ इन प्रोडक्ट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्ट्रैटर्जी। सो दिस इज रियली वेरी ईजी टॉपिक। विल स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट विल सी इंट्रोडक्शन। सो logistic management, as you know, distribution includes the transportation of goods from one place to other place. We have seen that distribution means you are going to transport the goods from one place to another place, means from producer to consumer, or producer to wholesaler, wholesaler to retailer, retailer to then customers, etc. Channels are there, means here you are going to move your products or you are going to transport your products from one place to another place, and logistic is nothing but that transportation. Okay, logistic is movement of goods within the company or outside the company. Within the company means from movement from one department to other department, that is within the company. And outside the company means company to consumer or to manufacturer to wholesaler or to retailer or to agent, etc. That is called outside of the company. That means only the transporting, you are going to have the transportation of goods, that is the logistic. And it determines the procurement, storage, transportation of goods, material to the ultimate destination. Now procurement means you are going to have the raw materials from the suppliers, that is also the movement from supplier to manufacturer. Then storage, you are going to store that raw material in your warehouse or in your godown, so that is also the one type of transportation. Then transportation of goods and materials to the ultimate destination means after having finished the goods, you are going to transport from manufacturer to the ultimate customer, so that is called logistic. Now what is logistic management? Definition of logistic management. Now there are two words, okay, logistic and management. Now you have understood what is logistic. Logistic means transportation of goods from one place to other place, okay. And management, that you know, management means there is planning or directing, controlling, implementing the plans. Controlling means you are checking whether the plan is efficiently working or not. If it is not working, then you are going to have some corrective actions. So this is about the management. Now logistic management means you are going to manage that logistic by having the various tools and techniques of management. So the definition is, it is a part of supply chain management. Now what is supply chain management? We are going to see in the next slide. It plans, implement and controls the efficient and effective forward and reverse flow of goods. Okay, forward and reverse flow of goods, storage of goods, services and related information. Now in logistic management, there is not only the transportation of goods, okay, you are going to transport the services also or any information also. Means any information you are going to transfer from one location to other location, that is also called logistic. Between the point of origin, point of origin means from the manufacturer, and the point of consumption means the ultimate customer. In order to meet the customer requirements, means customer's requirement, you should give them the service or goods or related information in the given time. That is called logistic management. I hope you cleared. So, supply chain management. Okay, supply chain management means there is a movement of goods from raw material, from suppliers to, you know, here supply from suppliers, we are going to have raw materials, then we are going to process on it in the manufacturing company, that its raw material is further, you know, moved to manufacturer, then after finished goods it will move to distributor, then wholesaler, then retailer, and then end user. So there is one chain of supply, okay, that raw material to the finished goods, there is a chain of movement of that goods or of that raw material and finished goods. There is one chain, and that is called supply chain management. So supply, the logistic management is a part of supply chain management. Then types of costs involved in physical distribution. Okay, that means there are some costs involved in the physical distribution in the logistic management that we have to learn. Okay, what type of costs are there included in this logistic management? First is distribution and selling cost. Okay, distribution cost include cost of warehousing. You are having, you know, the stock is going to keep in the warehousing, so it needs some cost. Then transporting the goods from place to another place, then you know, finance required to maintain that goods. So these are cost included in the distribution. And selling cost means you are going to sell that products, you are going to have various types of costs in selling, like cost of salesmen. Okay, selling cost refers to the cost directly incurred in selling, that is cost of salesman, than any activities regarding promotional activities or advertising activities, it needs some money. Okay, so these types of costs are included in selling cost. Then next is packaging cost. Now these packaging, okay, after manufacturing the product, you are going to package that, you are going to have packaging. Okay, then these costs are depend on the type of good or on the basis of that weight of that product. So for example, wooden case is there, so there is various type of goods. Okay, I mean heavy or lightweight goods are there, or on the basis of that the cost is calculated. Okay, means cost of packaging is there, what is the raw material required for packaging, then type of good, what is the good which is packaged in this, in that. And that is for example wooden, so wooden case, what type of wood it is, is heavy, or is there any heavy equipment or lightweight, etc. So weight is also important. So these costs are included in packaging cost. Then inventory control. Now inventory means stock. Okay, so inventory control is one of the important part in stock or inventories. It should be, you know, it should not be excessive or shortage. Means the stock you are going to maintain in the in your company, it needs some cost. Stock of cost maintenance is included in the inventory control. So when you are having that stock, it should not be excessive. Okay, it should not be more than our requirement, and it should not be less than our requirement. Means there should not be shortage of the raw material. So there should be a balance between them. If there are more goods as per the requirement, then you have to spend more money unnecessarily for its maintenance, and therefore excess stock must be avoided here. Okay, then warehousing and transportation cost. Now warehousing includes the actual storage of the goods. Means you are actually the storing your products or storing your goods in your warehouse. So it needs some money, and for storaging or for handling that goods or bringing the goods from outside, etc., needs some cost. So that is called warehousing cost. And Transportation cost means cost of transport, maybe by you are going to transport by rail or by road or company's own vehicle also. That should be clearly analyzed, which is more convenient, which is cost effective, and that type you have to adopt for you can minimize the cost. Okay, so this is included in transportation cost. So the last one is cost of finance. Okay, another costly item is finance. Every time you know, every item or every unit which lies in warehouse, it needs finance. So that cost is included in the finance cost, and it is necessary to look for minimum cost should be spent on inventory control and more money is spent on the operations. Means inventory control, you are going to have unnecessary spending the money on the maintenance, so you should minimize that cost, and that money you can utilize in other types of operations, so it will lead to have increased productivity. That is called cost of finance. So here I complete my video. I hope you understood the concept. What is logistic management? It is really very easy concept. And you know, these are some types of costs involved in the physical distribution or in the transportation of goods in logistic management. So I hope you understood the concept. Thank you so much.